So, I was talking to Oliver the other day, and...
Who?
Oliver.
Who's that?
My gardener.
What?
What? I was
No way! What? I told you never to talk to him again!
Why not, though?
I don't like him.
Why don't you like him?
Because he's a gardener.
He's my friend.
He's a gardener.
He needs friends.
Because he's a gardener.
He's my friend.
No one likes gardeners!
He doesn't have any friends. What am I supposed
exactly.
to do?
Exactly.
I was just giving him some water.
You should give him some money to buy some friends.
Here, I'll give you $5. You give it to
don't
him to buy his
mean.
Friend. I'm sorry.
Why are you being so mean about it?
That's the point.
He's a nice kid, though.
Yeah, I'm sure he is.
I can't not be friends with him. I would.
No! I said not to talk to him!
Calm down. Just, we're gonna go get ice cream. It's gonna be okay.
Wait, what?
We're gonna get ice cream. Wait, how about chocolate ice cream?
Oh my.
Do you like ice cream?
Chocolate's my favorite.
I know
favorite.
You like ice cream.
Chocolate's my favorite.
All right,
well,
let's go.
I love chocolate.
Hey, can you get my wallet out of the back seat,
please? Yeah. What? What are these? Don't play with me.
What are
these?
I don't know.
What are these, Dick?
I don't know. I've never seen
Dick, them. Tell me what they are right now.
They're underwear.
What are they?
They're underwear.
Whose underwear are they?
I don't know.
Excuse
I've
me.
Never seen them
I want to know right now. Where did you get them?
Babe,
why are they in your car?
Where
did they come from?
I don't know. I've
I
want to
know
them
right now. What are these? Whose are
before.
These? Tell me right
know.
Now.
I don't know.
You know what? What are you doing, Dick?
I don't know.
We're done, Dick. I'm gonna find my own way home.
Mama kept stomping and jumping when a bitch start bumping, so I told her she wasn't talking about nothing and she just frightened.
You can hear me from a block and you already know what's up. With the women, do they feeling how it rumble in my trunk? I got many speakers up in my trunk and I turn it up and all the ladies loving how it be bumping. They can hear me coming.
You can hear me before you see me. I got beats up in my trunk. All the ladies want to chase me when they hear my
say chips. I'm about to head out to that loo and holler at you by some fitty. Hit my cell as soon as you're ready. Let's get this cheese like a deli. They thought I was a lunatic when I pulled up to the telly. I had that candy coated Chevy showing his grill like it's Nelly. And the ladies love me. Why is that?
Yo, baby, how you doing?
I just broke up with my boyfriend. I'm looking for a ride home.
Oh, yeah? Well, come on in. I got you with the ride home.
Hi, Cameron.
Yeah, Oliver, what's going on?
Good, I was just coming to tell you that I was sorry about the other day.
What are you doing here?
Richard. Sorry, Oliver.
It's Cameron.
No one likes gardens.
Cameron. Cameron!
Tonight. I'ma make it.
Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I'd stay up and think of you. And I'd wish on a star that somewhere you are thinking of me too. 'Cause I'm dreaming of you tonight. Till tomorrow, I'll be holding you tight. And there's nowhere in the world I'd rather be than here in my room,
here in my room,
dreaming about you and me. If you looked in my eyes, you would see what's inside. Would you even care? I just wanna hold you close, but so far, all I have are dreams of you.
Dreams of you.
So I wait for the day and the courage to say how much I love you. I'll be dreaming of you tonight till tomorrow. I'll be holding you tight, and there's nowhere in the world I'd rather be than here in my room, dreaming about you and me.